Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. This is iOS 15. Yes, Apple just released the iOS 15 developer beta. So developers can help to test and improve the iOS 15 experience. If you want to give it a try. In today's video I will show you how to download and install iOS 15 beta on your iPhone, even if you're not a developer. So first thing first, the good news is that iOS 15 still support iPhone 6s. Apple still doesn't give up on it. It's great. And here is the list for devices can run iOS 15. So here is the iPhone 12 running on iOS 14.6. In today's video, I will use it to show you how to download and install iOS 15, step by step. But before we start, I would like to remind that you'd better not use your main device to upgrade. Cause you know, beta version always has some unexpected bugs. But if you still want to try, then I suggest you backing up your iPhone first. Connect your iPhone to the computer and launch iTunes. On iTunes, click on Backup Now. And wait for iTunes to completely back up your iPhone. Once done, we can start to download the iOS 15 beta. Go to Safari on your iPhone and type the address betaprofiles.com. On this page, you can find the latest iOS or iPadOS beta profile. Here, tap on Install Profile. And tap Install Anyways. Choose Allow to download the profile on your iPhone. Then close the pop-up window when the profile downloaded. Then go to Settings. Here you can see the profile downloaded. Tap on it and install. Enter your iPhone lock screen passcode. Then install the profile. Choose Restart your device to apply changes. When your iPhone reboots, go to Settings again. Go to General and Software Update. Now you can see the iOS 15 developer beta is here. Tap download and install. And the rest of time, you just need to wait for the beta downloading. It may take a while. It depends on your Wi-Fi speed. Once downloaded, tap on install now. And soon your iPhone will start to install the beta. When you see the hello screen, that means you have updated to iOS 15 beta successfully. Let's check it out. Okay, so as you can see, the software version is now in iOS 15. To learn more what's new on iOS 15 and how to downgrade to iOS 14.6, stay tuned and we will produce as soon as possible. Thanks for watching.